Roulette Key Gold from RouletteKeyGold.com. Playing European Roulette at William Hill using Roulette Key Gold. Part 3, spins 91 to 30. All these numbers highlighted have missed more than 73 spins. I'm going to change this alert to 111. Now I'll get rid of them. There we are, they've gone. Right, another 3-6 saints come up, so let's have a bet on those. 7 to 12. 13 to 18. 22 to 27. So £1.50, even chance bet. Twin straight away. Here we go. 3 on high and 1 on 13 to 18. 3 on high and 1 on 13 to 18. Lost. Neighbour's system again, 17C. We've already won 24 units on that. Still, I'm not complaining. So, 159. 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 29, 31. 33, and one missing somewhere. 24. Got 3 spins. 1. Lost. Two. Lost. Three. Lost. To rebet and double up on those. And I'm going to bet on these 3-6 aints as well. Put a pound on those. Wrong. Pound there on 22 to 27. One there on 28 to 33. There we are, double whammy. That system off again. How's the balance doing? 228. Pretty good, eh? To 107 spins so far. Three low and one on the numbers 19 is 24. Do that. Right, the Prudential system 4B, which is 2 on low and 1 on 31 to 36. Pretty similar to the last bet. Oh, Oh, now we've got three finals remaining. Tough that as well, so we'll rebet the Prudential. And I'm going to do the finals of 0, 3 and 5. Final. 0, 3 and 5. Right, we'll give that three spins. Oh, we've got a counter here for the finals. Or is it? No, that's a counter for the Prudential. So I'll give you three spins on the finals. I really need one. Right, 112th spin. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers which haven't hit in 112 spins. Now mathematically, they should have all hit once. So let's clear the bets and put 50p on each of those numbers. So number 1, number 16, 29 and 27. Clear the Prudential off. 2, 3, 4. So let's give that 9 spins and see if he wins. I'll just right click there so I can keep count. That lost. That lost. Oh, here's another one. Right, I'll put the 50p on these 3 6-9s again. Would you believe it? Every bet lost then? Right, so the 3 6-9s bet won, and we've still got these four numbers here. So 50p on each of those. Number 1, number 16, number 29, and 27. So I've had 4 bets on them so far, so another 5 to go. Oops, I'll take that one off. There we are. So there we are. So there's 9 bets on those hidden ones, on those sleepers rather. Let's increase the bet on those. So up to £1, £1, £1, £1. And we've got another final. Being number 3. There we go. Okay, that was the final three came up. The last 10 twirls, three on high and one on 13 to 18. And one on 13 to 18. Right, it lost. Okay, that's as good a time as any to stop. Just one more spin. Shouldn't do that, but I can't help it. Right, 130 spins just to make it an even number. We finished up with £287.60. This is real cash, so I'm going to stop there while I'm winning. I do hope you've enjoyed watching. Click the exit button here, and that'll save all these numbers. And I'll save the highs. Save the settings I've already set, that's all these numbers, I'm quite happy with those, and click exit. Thank you for watching. Okay, there we have it, one session at William Hill lasted 34 minutes in which I made 130 spins and won £124.20. Why not try Roulette Key Gold for yourself? Download your copy from roulettekeygold.com. Thanks for watching. See you again soon. Bye.